I see you walking in the morning.
Every morning, down along the colonnade to the harbor.
Every morning amongst the columns of marble, I see you walking, walking book in hand, circling like a philosopher.
I see you standing by the marble columns, your hair so heavy with the dawn like a golden helmet.
I see you in the pale shadows of early light, wandering down to the harbor, to the ships, resplendent in the waves.
The ships slipping out lightly with the tide. Sunlight inscribed with roses. The roses purified by the garden. The garden articulated with columns, with pearls from the sea.
Columns illuminated by the sea.
The sea alive with the sails. Harbor laced with shadows.
Shadows of the setting sun.
The sails ride heavy in the
heavy
harbor.
With the harvest of the sea.
Colonnade, the ancient colonnade,
the ancient
wandering
harbor.
Through the harbor. The harbor
sails,
waves,
ships,
high
sunlight,
waves, the purple shadow,
sunlight,
roses fade.
Harbor,
the colonnade. I was looking for you in the colonnade.
I was there.
I was looking for you by the sea, your white rose billowing like wings at your shoulders.
I was there. I felt the evening breeze coming in from the sea.
I was looking for you. I was looking for you, but I didn't see you.
I was there.
I didn't see you, but I knew you were there.
I was there. You didn't see me, but I was there.